Somebody said to me, you're always writing songs about winter and autumn and death, and you never write anything about spring.
Yeah.
Not true. To us all, where there is everything that we are receiving.